probably that concept itself is missing here. That concept itself is missing. We need to strongly believe this is the solution. This is the way forward. We don't have any other option. You want to improve, you want to grow, you want to do well, and you want to prove yourself to any other country or to prove for ourselves. Education and technical skilling is the only way where we can come up and ensure our better future for ourselves. Probably in this direction, we expect a lot of things from the industry. It is for yourself. Ultimately, it is the pursuit of excellence and skill need to be prioritized, and we are willing to extend whatever cooperation, and we are willing to take any kind of challenges. Nothing can stop us. Nothing can stop us. What may come, we'll take it forward, and for a better cause, for a good cause, we are willing to work. Initially, we'll have a lot of challenges. Doesn't matter. For a good cause, always challenges will be there. Ultimately, we don't have any self-interest. So the government institution, the benchmarking, probably many other private institutions might have limitations, but government doesn't have any limitation. I, being in a private man also, I can tell you there'll be a limitation. They can grow to one level. To growing to the next level cannot happen in private. It can happen only in government. Probably we don't have any interest. Our interest is ultimately to excel across the world. So in this direction, we'll be willing to work. With these few words, I would like to stop here, because already you are all in action. And what I was trying to convey is to give you more and more confidence that it is not from the government. Instead of asking you to be tokenism, we from the government, we are fully open. We are just trying to take it to any levels. Nothing can stop us. We keep moving. Anyhow, we want our industry, our economy to boom, do well. Quality should be our mark, nothing else. We don't want anybody's sympathy, empathy. We don't want anybody's. We want our performance and excellence only to be the language. We don't want any other language to be there. So we need to work in this direction to prove ourselves, bring glory to our society, self-esteem, confidence. Everything is our duty. So we are in the helm of affairs. You are all in the helm of affairs. We can't look elsewhere where the solution will come. So we are the people who provide the solution. Let us all work together, give your best, contribute your best. See, you have already done for your children, sir. So we can see our children only through these students. They are our future. Probably we need to give them whatever we have, we need to give through this institution. Probably your participation, makerspace, innovation, whatever you want to develop, sir, we are welcome. You are welcome to establish. And similarly, we'll also match the similarly. We are working more, raising funds, working together, getting things. And I don't think in second time how much money has been allocated for my department, how much is money is there. The willpower only should take us to the next levels. With everything will follow. If you have the will, everything else will follow. We will work in this direction. And time and again, I'm giving you this assurance. Let us perform and show the difference for the entire country, as well as you rightly pointed out, national education policy has come in the right time. National education policy is something, earlier the flexibility would have been very limited. Now we can do what we want. We have got enough and more flexibility. Nothing can stop. Any institution can work however it wants. However it wants, there's no limitation. Each institution can do it in its own way. What you see in the most liberal society, much more than that we can do, sir. That kind of liberty has been, flexibility will be provided to each and every institution. Trying to hold on to anything doesn't mean anything. Ultimately, the outcome is very important. So trying to emphasize on those aspects. Probably today I see the historic event of industry and academia truly coming together with a lot of hopes. I am having a lot of hopes with regard to this agreement. Let us work together, take it in a higher level. And with these few words, I would like to, any of the facilities in our institutions also, with technology enablement and digital learning, everything is ready to collaborate easily. What could have been done in past, next 10 years, we are trying to do it in few days and few months, we have done it. And it can trigger real good growth and ensure a better prospects. Thank you. Namaskar. Jai Jai Kannada.
Only 1 minute.
Yeah, please.
Sir, thank you, sir. Really moved by your message. Sir, from Bangalore Chamber of Industry and Commerce, we are trying to set up a skill academy of excellence. See, what has happened, the new skill sets for Internet of Things, Big Data, Machine Analytics, Artificial Intelligence and Machine Learning, and 3D printing, they've all evolved now. Now the diploma education and engineering education should foster this kind of new skill sets to promote employability. So we are trying to promote the skill academy of excellence, because we have all big companies, thought leaders, all the industries are with us. So I am discussing now with the Prime Minister's office also, Mr. Vijay Raghavan, I had two meetings. In fact, we are also trying, we are signing a MOU with the PM cluster, already with Dr. Sarnapati from the PM office, we are signing a MOU with Indian Institute of Science. One more skill academy, our Mr. Chandramouli is in the National Skill Council and NSDC. So if we can also work out a partnership, sir, where the Center of Excellence for the Quality Skilling Center. But I had a meeting with Mr. Ashwin Gowda and Ratna Prabhaji also, I'm trying to meet her on this issue. But if education department, we can collaborate, utilize your facility so that BCIC can give the human resource support and we can work together.
Definitely, sir. You can establish the common instrumentation facility or the innovation lab maker space. We do have space, land, everything is available, sir. You can readily come. You can construct building, or you want us to construct, you want to provide equipments, you want to provide facility, you want to collaborate with regard to research lab, anything is, we are willing to take it for. We'll do it much more faster than a higher institution of learning also, sir. Don't worry, sir.
Sir, thank you, sir. We are also trying to set up an office in Tokyo to foster investments to Karnataka. That's also in the JETRO. BCIC has worked out with JETRO and Toyota Shusho, sir. Because the Tumkur Park is also coming in a big way. So we are shortly setting up that MOU. And we also definitely, I hope that that will also bring a lot of value add to education curriculum.
Yeah, definitely.
And, best practice, as you said, and benchmarking.
Your Toyota, for an example, what we are seeing, the way the students have been trained in Toyota, it's something eye-opener for me.
It was
a TTI was a real eye-opener. And how the time has been divided, 50% of the time has been given for the physical and mental well-being, 50% of the time is given for mental and physical well-being, the remaining 50%, 20% is only for the theory class, and 30% is for the hands-on training. That kind of training, probably if you look at them, they are icons and inspirational individuals. Looking at them, probably I got really inspired. I think that is a way forward for all our students. They need to get trained in that direction. Probably we need to scale up in a very big way. Passionately, we need to do, each one of us need to work in this direction. How much we do in this area, it is less. Probably that is very inspiring,
local
sir.
Local villages, yes. Without any
after
education, sir.
After visiting that institution,
yes, sir,
probably each and every institution should be of the,
sir,
those
can
lines.
Sir, also imbibe some of those qualities,
yes,
in this diploma curriculum.
Bala chana
idhe, sir.
Nannu to nodad mele. Hudugre role model idhe idare, sir.
Gauravanita upamukhyamantrigalada Dr. C. Ashwath Narayana avarige sarvapurvaka dhanyavaad. ಈಗ ಸಮಾರಂಭದ ಮುಖ್ಯ ಭಾಗವಾದ ಒಡಂಬಡಿಕೆಗೆ ಸಹಿ ಮತ್ತು ಒಡಂಬಡಿಕೆ ವಿನಿಮಯವನ್ನು ಇಲಾಖೆ ಆಯುಕ್ತರಾದ ಶ್ರೀ ಪ್ರದೀಪ್ ಪಿ ಮತ್ತು ಬಿಸಿಐಸಿ ಅಧ್ಯಕ್ಷರಾದ ಶ್ರೀ ಟಿ ಆರ್ ಪರಶುರಾಮನ್ ಇವರು ನಡೆಸಿಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಕೋರುತ್ತೇನೆ.
We
also invite you to our plant. It's a world-class engine.
Please come here.
The best plant in the world.
You come.
Should provide some of the best.
So they want to. They want a picture.
Oh.
Again.
Very historic.
Picture. Please come. Anyway.
Richa is a very dynamic leader. In fact, she has really taken the young BCIC together with Mr. Manas, the chairman.
Manas has been an exemplary.
They have done a great job.
Which industry do you represent?
Sir, I am into education.
I'm into IT. I work for the ANZ Bank, Australian New Zealand Bank. So as a head of one of the departments, wealth technology. So we support all the technologies that are used by the Australia Wealth Management Division of ANZ. And we are the fourth largest bank in Australia, largest bank in New Zealand. You must have seen in...
ANZ.
You must have seen the ANZ huge logos on the black jerseys of New Zealand players, New Zealand rugby and New Zealand cricket.
Sir, I must tell, very welcoming from Dr. Pradeep and Arun and Dr. Manjunath. Very welcoming to see that the government is proactively consulting the industry and very actively by the faculty member as well. So we have already had a discussion on computer science and IT, on mechanical and automobile. So all of these curriculums have already been into action. So all assured, of course, Parasurama sir has assured all our support. We all are there.
So we are scaling up for developing our even UEC college also to the standards of IIT, much more than that. So I think entire industry will be there and be part of industry. Something we want to scale up so fast. We want to be better than any IIT on the campus. That is the kind of dream we are having.
We are with you.
We are with you.
So we want to show that the will is there. We can
achieve.
And the entire team, entire BCIC team is
very there is a will, there is a way.
And most of Bangalore is the right place.
Yes.
In fact, most disruptive place. And things are changing in such a place. So we can take it ahead and show it and prove it.
6 months back, I met education.
Something a proper right institution for
creating
the gap. We want to build the gap.
Deloitte, a part of Deloitte meeting. So I said,